Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 28. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 28. It says, fill in the blank, the probability that z is less than or equal to blank equals 0.4801. So to get this started, let's draw a bell curve. And the probability of being less than some value is 0.4801. So I know if I start right in the middle, the probability of being less than the middle is 0.5. So 0.48 is a little less than 0.5, so it's going to be a little further to the left, but pretty close to the middle. Let's say somewhere here. So the probability of being to the left of that, or the less than side, is 0.4801. And the chart is set up to tell me the probability of being to the left of what I look up. So I want to look in the center part of the chart, the middle part, and find 0.4801. And the numbers in the middle of the chart, they do go in order. So you, if you look, you'll find 0.4801 in the chart. And when you do find it, what you'll find is it's on the very bottom row of the negative part of the chart. It's in the 0.0 row, negative 0.0 row, and the column is the 0.05 column. So when you intersect those, you, what you would have looked up is negative 0.05, and that's what fills in the blank. The probability that z is less than or equal to negative 0.05 equals 0.4801.